I'm a lifeline. Why these fuckers tell her dinner every night?